My boy came back to me with a bush on his hairline, but he knew what the deal was. So I cut the hair down and prepped his lineup with shaving cream and a steaming hot towel. I added some holding spray and cool air to lock those hairs in place. Then start my lineup with the curve and the vertical bars first so I can have a good guide for his hairline. He couldn't help but smile because he know what's about to happen. I have to create his lineup, so I start in the middle where his lineup is the weakest, and I carry his line to both sides to meet the corners, not pushing his lineup back. And even though he didn't need it, he wanted some enhancements, so I added a little bit to keep it as natural as possible. And then I lean him back and use my razor to get his lineup as sharp as possible. And here's the final product. If you're in the Memphis, Tennessee area, tap the link in my bio to book an appointment. All my bitches mad at me. Valet Park Designer District. I'm going